An interesting story of John. Today is a story of a special person who talks very, very fast. But who is this guy? Where does he live? What is his speed of talking? Before knowing all these, kindly subscribe to our channel to see more stories and special videos. And now let's move to the video. His name is John Curie and he speaks very, very fast as he made a name in Guinness Book of World Record. I know you are thinking about joke, but I am not making a joke. This is fact. This guy lives in United States of America. Specifically, John can speak about 586 words per minute and about 10 words per second. And when John was about 12 years old, he saw in the newspaper that people are giving money to those who are speaking fast. So of course, he was interested. He has three sisters. They also talk fast. It means a family of fast talker. So John kept practice. Every day in his room, he studied Shakespeare. So John started to earn money in this way. So there was no way for him to earn except talking fast. After all, the time changed when he came to a TV for 5 minutes. After that, he appeared in a TV shows, movies, then commercials and even newspapers. So John was only asked to show his talent of fast talking and got money. So he made a career by this John. By this story, there are thousands of means to earn. It is the lesson of this story. Thanks for watching the John.